Here he is, Big Von. How's it going, mate? Last time I saw you, you were stamping and shrieking like an unruly chimp. Do what happens when you grow up the size of a brontosaurus? You grow up with everyone being scared of you. And there is not a speck of exaggeration in my eyes or soul when I tell you I am not scared of Von Wagner.
You can tell that Sam Gradwell likes to run his mouth a lot. I don't do talking, I do my damage in the ring. So we know Sam Gradwell is a pretty big deal around here. But he's never faced an opponent like Von Wagner with my size, my power.
That is an impressive fighter, but so am I. He ain't never fought anyone like Sam Gradwell before, but he looks like he handed in his brains at birth. What do you think his favorite food is? I'm saying medium rare, woolly mammoth, no seasoning.
You can tell this guy's technically sound, aggressive, but that doesn't mean nothing when you step in the ring with Von Wagner and get punched in the face.
I fought big men before. I fought fighters, brawlers, submission artists. No, hell!
Sam Gradwell, you're about to find out what big business is because this is Von Wagner's world and you're just living in it. I've had enough.
We've got work to do.